because the world will last on things like being happy, right? Values tend to be more important to us than sort of emotional experiences. And yet, Sukkot is called Zman Sim Chateinu, the time of our happiness. So the rabbis ask what this is about. So the rabbis make a distinction. In Hebrew, there are two different words for happiness. One is the word osher, which you'll recognize from the Ashrei, or in the Bible, tends to be associated with communal happiness. So a few examples of this are that when we talk about offering sacrifices to God, the word is simcha, right? A communal experience of offering sacrifices to God. When we celebrate the festivals together in the Bible, ourselves and our households and our families, again, the word is simcha. So it seems that simcha has something to do with a communal shared experience, whereas osher is something much more individual and personal. And then finally, over the cracker, our roof. So, chag sameach to everyone, and thank you again for having me.
Thank you for the huge.